Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it.
You have to push the wheel.
Let's get across.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle. This should come in handy. Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, where he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Remind me how the riddle goes again.
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go. To climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century. This to reach the crane. I can use this to reach the crane. Abandoned. I can use this arm to swing the crane's platform. Platform around. climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and it's such a relief. An old camp. God, at least Jonah didn't ask what. Right. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. chase the heart of the serpent?
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. How far do you think it is to Kwakiaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.